Alright, let's go, we focus.
You will win this one? Yeah, let's see. Okay, he doesn't kite inside. That's interesting. He just kites back. Wave is in a good spot. He popped a pot, I popped a pot. I have high cooldowns now, I need to wait. Ah, it's not enough. I thought it would be enough. That's so cringe. I have no flash. We can dive him here. That's okay. My mid laner is just hardcore chilling, no? Like, the rice is just vacation. Ah, 4 kills, yee, that's good. Nah, but that's GG. I didn't see the TP, I thought he was roaming. Oh, I'm so I mean, it's GG, no? This is Tabi game, but I inted so hard. You know what? I have damage, I should just do this. I still have to kill him. I was looking here, I wasn't paying attention that he was based. My bad. He has no E. Nice, good shit. With Tabi, I would not be able to kill her there, because I don't have damage. So I had to kill her here. Now we can go Tabi. I don't need extra more damage. If I go Tabi, it's fine. Alright, just play safe top lane. Ah! Never mind. Just play safe top lane. Just play safe. Just play safe top lane, what the fuck? Just play safe, bro, just play safe. Stay on the tower. Tower? Nah, you tower. Wait. I should have flashed. The tower range was just disgusting. Tower range was absolutely disgusting. What is this? What the fuck is this? There is hope for Idris guide. If I actually reach 500 one day, I will do a guide. Yeah. Promise this time. Shit. Bro, my biggest enemy is tower, I promise you. Okay, dive them. Nah, he has no cooldown. Nah. I mean, he has lethality, that's good. Lethality is bad. If he go, I can actually kill lethality, Yi, because I will be tanky, and lethality doesn't really work against armor. If he goes the Kraken Slayer build, I'm fucked. But this is fine, actually. If we go late game, he's very bad. No, don't go Starax versus Yi, you go Death Stance. Am I dead? Yeah, they're chasing me, I'm dead. Wait, what? What? Nice wadding. We tried. Ah, yes. Wait, what? Nah, forget it.
This is like a silver game.
And they have Drake as well. Oh, why? I don't wanna play this.
Why does the Yi have 20 kills, bro? This game is so low elo.
Okay, at least she's inting. Here's no ulti. Mashallah. Nah, there's just no way none of you had a ward. Please. Nice, he gets the 1000. Nice, Sona. Nice. Was geschieht hier? Scheiße. Ja. Please, please, I'm praying to Jesus Christus. Please, please, please. Yes! Thank you. Kinda came on her? Yeah, you can cancel her E like that. Oh, they're not on it! They're not on it! Winnable! Winnable, guys! Winnable. All I need is levels. At this point, we need levels. If we level, the E can't kill us. The tankiness of the levels will not be able to... Like, he will not be able to deal with that. I lived for a very long time, but not long enough. Nice. W? Nice! Okay, fine. It's worth, it's worth, it's worth. We need levels. Yeah, he can one-shot these two, of course. But he used flash, and he gave shutdown, so it's definitely playable. Nice. Good shit. I got the Drake. I got the Drake, it's alright. Look at this shit, he's full build. Good shit. Nice. Fucking force of nature is so fucking broken. You see how I'm running? You see how I'm running, bro? I'm sprinting. It should be Nash here, no? Very nice. 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 What a shit game. They actually FF'd. What the fuck? I told you, like, late game Yi sucks dick. It's dog shit in late game, I know.